I've lived on the Gold Coast for 15 years now. One place I never tire of is Broadbeach. There's a real culture and flavour that's immersed itself in the town. There's some wonderful cafes. There's a range of dining from your standard steakhouse right through to your world-class fine dining with celebrity chefs. If you haven't been to Broadbeach for a while, then you have to come back here because it's really exciting times.